Hey guys, this is RockKing3 bringing another live commentary. Forza Horizon 2, and this time we're going to be doing the circuit race. It looks like we're going to be doing it in the rain. I still have to concentrate on my shifts, as they are currently backwards. Guys are pretty fast, but as long as I stay in my top gear for quite a while, and eventually slingshot past everybody. This isn't on the hardest, but it is on the second hardest level. So here he's kind of even, and I think once I get into my fifth gear, I think I start catching them. So it gives you that top speed as long as you can keep your momentum going. I locked on my brakes a little bit there. I'm going to have to put some tuning into it. After these two races, I'll look at the tuning a little bit more. I really need to figure out if I can switch this shifting around. I'm gonna be completely messed up between the two Forzas. I don't know why they would make them the same layout. I just shifted the wrong direction. Hard turn. Try to cut those a little bit earlier. Don't mind the rain effects. I just shifted the wrong way again. I just shifted down instead of up when I wanted to shift up. So it looks like we're at the top of the A class, so it must have gave us kind of a pre-tuned car. Lancer, Evo, Subaru. Alright, so apparently we won.
First Horizon Championship. Good job. Now just step it up a little, and I reckon you're in with a shot of winning the next one.
I got second. Never mind. Yeah, third and first, so. Someone else must have beat me. So, first impressions is I need to get my settings right, I need to get my controller right, I need to figure out if I can turn off the music. I don't need that all the time. So we'll go through some settings, and we'll look at the tuning a little bit, and then give you guys another video, kind of an overview. Thanks a lot for watching. Catch you next one. Later.